A city commissioner in St. Augustine Beach has resigned after a police report said he tried to use his authority to get his wife out of a DUI arrest earlier this month. Ernesto Torres issued a statement to the St. Augustine Record newspaper today. The St. Augustine Beach chief of police tells the Florida Times Union that incident has been sent to a state ethics commission now for a review.